Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to assemble iPhone 10 and replace the battery. To disassemble the iPhone 10, you need the following tools. Screwdriver set, plastic mediator, section cup for removing display, tweezers and open plastic tool, and any hairdryer. In the description under the video, I leave link to necessary tools and parts for replacement. Before disassemble, turn off the iPhone and remove the SIM card tray. Unscrew two screws near the charging port with a Pentalop 0.8mm screwdriver. Take any hairdryer and heat the surface of the screen for 1 or 2 minutes. Set the section cup at the bottom of screen and pull the ring up. Next, take a plastic mediator and begin to disconnect the display module from the iPhone. The case of iPhone 10 opening like a book. Open the display to the right side. Using a driving 0.6mm screwdriver, unscrew 5 screws and remove the metal panel. Under the metal panel, you will see cables. The first is disconnecting the battery cable and then disconnecting the three display cables. To replace the battery on iPhone 10, you need to remove the speaker and Taptic engine. Unscrew 7 screws. Unscrew the screw between Taptic engine and speaker. Remove the metal panel and unplug the cable. The speaker glued to the iPhone case. If you want to save adhesive tape, heat surface with a hairdryer. Unscrew one screw and disconnect the cable. Now you can remove the Taptic engine. Now you need to remove 4 adhesive tape from under the battery. Take tweezers and catch on the edge of the silicone tape. Gently and slowly pull the silicone tape away from the battery. In the same way, remove the remaining 3 silicone tapes. In the description under the video you'll find link where you can buy new battery for iPhone X. The battery must be glued to the case. For this you can use similar adhesive tape. Usually such tape comes with a new battery. Or if you don't have silicone tape, you can install the battery on double side tape. Please note, the double side tape is glued only on the metal part of case. Don't glue the battery to the wireless charging module. Install the Taptic engine into the smartphone case, fasten screw and connect the cable. Install speaker into the case and connect the cable. Set metal panel and fasten screw. Install the GSM antenna and fasten 7 screws. The iPhone X assembled, and now you can connect the display module, test how smartphone works and begin to the final assembly with gluing the iPhone case. To test the iPhone, you need to connect 3 display cables and after the battery cable. Turn over the display, but do not close the case, just flip it. Turn on the iPhone and check how the smartphone works. If everything is working properly, let's begin to the final assembly. Remove old glue from iPhone case. Using medicine alcohol, wipe the iPhone X case from the old adhesive tape. If you want to restore the water resistance of your iPhone X, you need adhesive tape like this. Of course, you can assemble your iPhone X without this adhesive tape, but this makes no sense because this adhesive tape cost only a couple of dollars. In the description under the video, you find link where you can buy this adhesive tape. Connect 3 display cables to the motherboard and only after connect the battery cable. Install the metal panel and fasten screws. Turn over display and press it to the case. Fasten 2 screws near the charging port. Install the tray with the SIM card. Now you can turn on your iPhone and use it.